right now and bitch about it.
And if you want more, you'd have to grind your life away, or you gotta, pay up the money. I can't watch. It's sad to me to say this, but I can't watch the wrestling that goes on there today. It's just so fucking boring, dude. Shit is so goddamn boring. That shit is so boring. I'm gonna go in here and look at this and describe in detail why this game's trash. This game's about worse than the Division. Sorry. This is not another story. Half these characters that they made are even available. I refuse to be another number now, never staying down. This is something real. I'm a David Chauvin. Computer. Thought 2K20 was bad. Look at this shit. This is all your characters right here. This is an abomination. You gotta watch, but you have to spend all your money, or you gotta grind your fucking life away. All I wanted was a good wrestling game. That's all I wanted. And they ruined it for me. I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world. Come on. Hey, here's some funny. A WWE game released in 2020 doesn't even have John Cena in it. I could not find that game fucking anywhere.
It's a new day.
Where the fuck
yes,
is he
it
even
is.
At? There's like no John Cena in this game. I cannot find him. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? He's not even in here. Everybody a favor.